receiver side. Watch for it at the bottom of the screen.